simple earring. So what we need to do is to cut out a sizable fishing. Sizable fishing. Which we have done. We have cut it out. So for us, this is a needle. This is a beading needle. Beading needle. It's different from the one you use to sew in your
clothes.
It's different from the one you use to sew in your house. Like the one you use to stitch your clothes.
Yeah,
it's different from this one. This one is just for beading. Okay? So we bring out one of our needle. Now for our fishing line to pass through the small opening of the needle, we need to bend the tip a little
bit.
Why do we need to bend the tip?
So it can be able to pass
through the
needle.
What we use to, what we need to use to bend the tip of our fishing line? What is this thing called?
Flyer.
Flyer.